Good morning, dear students. Today, I'll teach to Standard 7 children English literature, the poem that is geography lesson. Geography lesson was written by Brian Patton. He was born on 7th February 1946 and he is still alive. He was born in Liverpool and he grew up in a working class neighborhood. His first collection was Little Johnny's Confessions that was published when he was 21 years old. He is also well known for his best-selling poetry collections for children. Gargling with Jelly and Juggling with Jubbles, from which this poem has been taken. Geography lesson, mood, poignant, which means touching or aspiring. Theme, the impact of a teacher or an inspirational figure in our lives. Teacher transform lives. Purpose, to build an appreciation for those who touch and transforms our lives, and sensitivity towards those who dreams of things they never fulfill. Also, the teacher did not realize the great impact he had on the life of his student. In this poem, Geography Lesson, here the speaker is a person who travels and has an appreciation for travel. And when he was a student, he had a teacher whose dream was to sail to places that he saw on the maps. And he shared these dreams with his students. The teacher could not afford to travel and he died without ever going to the places he dreamt of. Now the speaker later travels to the places and thinks of his teacher who inspired his love for travel. So geography lesson is about the student who gets an appreciation for travel from his teacher. So let's start. Our teacher told us one day he would leave and sail across a warm blue sea to places he had only known from maps and all his life had longed to be. So, here the poem begins with the speaker who was a student, and here the speaker is saying that his teacher told his class that one day he would leave the school and sail across the warm blue sea to distant places which he had seen on maps. That is what he longed to do all his life. The house he lived in was narrow and grey, but in his mind's eye he could see sweet-scented jasmine clinging to the walls and green leaves burning on an orange tree. So the house where the teacher lived was narrow and grey. It was dull and old. But the teacher always imagined, always dreamt of house with sweet-scented jasmine that is hanging tightly around the wall. And orchards with green leaves that is shining on an orange tree. So the teacher told the class that his house may be old and dull, but he imagined buildings with sweet scented jasmine hanging tightly around the wall and green leaves shining on an orange tree. He spoke of the lands he longed to visit, where it was never drab or cold. I could not understand why he never left and shook off the school's stranglehold. So the teacher talked about the places he wished to visit, where it was never dull or cold. And the speaker never understood why his teacher did not leave his job and all the responsibilities at the school. He did not understand why his teacher did not travel to all these places that he described. So in the next video, I'll explain the remaining stanzas. Thank you, students.